Hi everyone, today I will share how to play guitar Richmond, North of Richmond by Oliver Anthony. First, choose your cable in the 3 frame. The chords of this song are C, G, E, M, and D. You can follow the full chord step description. The first and recorder to play. Pace, hook, tap, tap. Pace, hook, tap, hook, hook, tap, hook. Pace, hook, tap, hook, hook, tap, hook. And you play long. Pace, hook, tap, hook, hook, tap, hook. 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 E, M, C, G and D. So this is strumming in the same way for the rest. So the chord to play down, up, tap, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, and to play long. E, M, C, G, and D. Da 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 da. Tap up, tap up, up, tap up, tap up, tap up, up, tap up. So this is drumming in the same way for them. Thank you for watching and see you again.